Today we are going to start exercise 8C of percentage and its application. Here in the second question it says a man buy a television for ₹6,800 means cost price of television it is given how much? ₹6,800. For what? For how much should he sell? So as he gain 10% gain and 5% loss on it. That means what you have to find out? You have to find out the selling price. When gain percent is, when he will get a gain of 10% and loss of 5% on it. Means two conditions are given, cost price is given. You have to find out the selling price. So first I am writing this. For first condition I am writing what is given. Gain is given how much? 10%. So 10% means we take out from 100. 100 plus 10% is equal to 100. And 10% that means gain is how much? 110%. Okay. Now what it is given? Loss it is given. Second here I am doing loss. What it is given? 5%. So that means loss is there in gain we add and loss we subtract with the percent. So 100 minus 5 is what? 95%. Means here is getting 110 because gain is 10%, and here it is getting 95 because there is loss. Now what we have to find out? We have to find out selling price on both the conditions. So selling price of, the formula for selling price is cost price into whatever profit or gain is there. I am writing gain, otherwise we will get confused. Gain upon 100. Okay. Cost price into gain upon 100. This is the formula for selling price. If the condition is you are given with gain and you are given with cost price. So what is the cost price here? 6800 into gain is how much? 110 upon 100. This 0 and this 0 gets cancelled, this 0 and this 0 will get cancelled. So the answer you will get here is 7840. On solving this, the answer you will get is 7840. So what is the selling price? 7840 rupees. When you will get gain of 10%. Now we will take out for loss of 5%. So loss we have taken out, that is 95. So selling price is equal to cost price into loss upon 100. This is the formula for selling price. And the condition is given to you that loss and cost price is given. So what is the cost price here? 6800 into what is the loss? 95 upon 100. This 2 0 and this 2 0 gets cancelled. 6460 rupees on multiplying this. The selling price, when we will get 5% loss. So what is the answer? 6460 rupees. This is question number 4. Here in the question it says a watch sold for rupees 448 gives a profit of 12%. Okay? Means the selling price of the watch is how much? 448. If it is sold for rupees, means selling price it is given here 448. When you will solve this, you will get x is equal to how much? 400. After solving this equation, you will get x equal to how much? 400. We have got the value of x, that is 400. That means the cost price is what? Cost price is given to you, that is 400. So here what we have got? Cost price. Again we have got the cost price here as 400. Now we have to find out the new. Again now we have to find out the new selling price. So new selling price, that will be equal to how much? 5.2 minus 400. From here you will get the new selling price is 211. Okay. So this is the new selling price to you. Now we have to take out this in percentage. Now we have to take out this in percentage. So what I will get? 112 upon cost price into 100. Okay, this 20 gets cancelled, this 20 gets cancelled. From here, 4 1s are 4 2s are 8, 4 8, 4 8s are 32. So 32. In percent, it will be how much? 28%. So what we have to find out the profit percent only. So the profit percent will be how much? 28%. Here in this question it is saying, if the cost price of 11 shirt is equal to the selling price of 10 shirt, means cost price of 11 shirt, this is equal to the selling price of 10 shirt, we have to find out that what is the condition. Either it is the condition of profit or it is the condition of loss. So let us take, let the cost price be how much? X. Okay, if the cost price is X, so that means cost price of 11 should be equal to 11 into X, that is 11X. 11 into X will be how much? 11X. Similarly, selling price of 10 shirt, this will also be 11 into X, that is 11X. Why? Because the cost price of 11 shirt, that is equal to the selling price of 10 shirt. That's why the cost price of 11 shirt will be equal to the selling price of 10 shirt. Both will be how much? 11X. So what we have to find out? I will find the selling price of one shirt. Okay. First, what we have to find? We have to find the selling price of one shirt. So, selling price of one shirt will be how much? 11 upon 10x. So, what will be selling price of one shirt will be how much? 11 upon 10x. So, you know profit. What is the condition of profit? When selling price, with the selling price we will minus the cost price. Okay. So what is the selling price here? That is 11 upon 10x minus what is the cost price? X. This is X. Solve this. From here you will get 10 upon 11x minus 10x. So this will be x upon 10. This is the profit. As we have taken out the profit, there is equal to x upon 10. We have to find out the profit percent. Profit percent is equal to profit upon CP into 100. Profit, it is given x upon 10. What is the cost price? Cost price is x. So this will be x into 100. So from here you will get x upon 10 into 100 upon x. This and this x will get cancelled. This zero and this zero will be get cancelled. So profit percent here will be how much? 10%. This is the answer. In this question number 12, it is saying, by selling 100 mangoes, a fruit seller gains the selling price of 20 mangoes. Okay, by selling 100 mangoes, we will get gain of gain the selling price of 20 members. We have to find out the gain percent. So let the selling price be how much? X. Okay, I am taking the selling price as X. So selling price of 100 members will be how much? 100 into X, that is 100X. So selling price of 100 members will be how much? 100 into X, that is 100X. So now what we have to find out, what is given to here is gain. It is given how much? The selling price of 20 members. Okay, so this will be 20 into X, that is 20X. We have to find out, we have to find out the cost price of 100 members. We have to find out the cost price of 100 mangoes. In the cost price of 100 mangoes, we have to know that if we will find, if we will subtract selling price minus the gain. So what is the selling price of 100 mangoes? 100x minus the gain. That is how much? 20x. So I will get cost price of the 100 mango, that is how much? 80x. Now we have to find out the gain percent. What we have to find out the gain percent? You know the formula for this is equal CP into 100. What is the formula for gain? Gain is equal to gain upon cost price into 100. So gain here it is given how much? 20. X. What is the cost price? 80.